787 Dreamliner bound for London Heathrow. My name's Mike Pearson, it's my pleasure to be the captain tonight. I've joined on the flight deck, my senior personal assistant Gary is going to the body park. We're ready to go. The holes are closed, so we're about to onboard a couple of passengers on board, so we're hoping we'll be issued back to the So thank you all for arriving in the aeroplane properly and for enabling us to depart on time. Looking after you in the cabin, you have a team of 10 led by cabin services director Susan Smiley. Three of us on the right deck of 10 11 in the cabin. Our aim is to get you to London smoothly, comfortably, but most of all safely. Two things you can do to help. At the moment, the seatbelt signs are switched on. When it's safe for you to move around, we all switch them off, but any time we switch them back on. Sit down and strap yourself in properly. Also, in the subject of safety, as we taxi to the runway, Susan will play a video of the safety procedures on this aeroplane. Procedures do vary from airline to airline and aircraft type to aircraft type, so please pay attention for the 5 or 6 minutes the video runs for. I'll leave you in the care of Susan and her team, and I'll be speaking to you as we approach Heathrow.
Escucharon las palabras de nuestro capitán Mike Pearson, quien de parte de la tripulación de vuelo les da la más cordial bienvenida. Nos informa que estamos listos para partir, las puertas del avión han sido cerradas y en breve iniciaremos nuestro carretaje a la pista de despegue. Nos informa que el tiempo de vuelo en la ciudad de Londres será de 9 horas con 42 minutos. De igual manera nos presentó la directora de servicios en cabina, Susan Smiley, quien está a cargo del servicio y la seguridad a bordo esta noche. El capitán les recomienda mantener su cinturón de seguridad cómodamente abrochado durante todo el vuelo, aun cuando la señal luminosa de cinturones se encuentre apagada. Esto es en caso de que nos encontremos en una zona inesperada de turno.
Well, if you're in the venue, you'll find there is a breakfast card where there are three options on there for you to choose from. We will kindly ask that you complete the breakfast card at your earliest opportunity and only to a member of the cabin crew. In order to complete the breakfast card in the immediate kit which was given to you during boarding, there is a pen in there to help you complete the breakfast card. If you would like maximum sleep, please tick the box for maximum sleep on tonight's flight, which is approximately 9 hours 45.
Over your mouth and nose like this and breathe normally, adjusting the band to secure it. In all the washrooms, club world and first cabins, you may need to pull on the coloured streamer to release the mask. Please make sure your own mask is fitting before helping anyone else, if you want to help anyone else.
Fastened and visible at all times. How was that?
Yeah, it was amazing. I really felt the relationship with people.
Damas y caballeros, estamos entrando a la carcera de la pista. Por favor, permanezcan sentados con el cinturón de seguridad correctamente abrochado.
by a window on the right-hand side, you can see the north coast of Cornwall. We cross the coast in about 10 minutes, about the same time as we start our descent. And tracking along the south coast of England, over the Isle of Wight, before we turn north towards London. We're expected to take about 45 minutes to cover the remaining distance, so we're touching down just a couple of minutes after 3 o'clock local time. So even allowing for a bit of a delay on the way to Heathrow, we should have been disembarking on schedule or a few minutes early. As for the weather, you can expect, if you're sitting by a window, you can see there's a little bit of fair weather cloud around. But generally a pleasant day, light southerly breeze and a very high temperature, 32 degrees Celsius. So for the cabin crew, there's been over 40 minutes to go.
Nos encontramos aproximadamente a 40 minutos de aterrizar en el aeropuerto de Heathrow Terminal número 5. Siempre hay la posibilidad de que nos pongan en patrón de espera debido al tráfico aéreo en la zona. Si esto llegara a suceder, nos los comunicarán en cuanto ellos tengan noticias. Por el momento estimamos que estemos aterrizando unos minutos después de las 3 de la tarde y si no hay mayores demora, los tendremos desembarcando antes de nuestra hora programada de llegada. Tenemos buenas condiciones de clima, un día con cielos parcialmente nublados, pero una temperatura de 33 grados centígrados. En 20 minutos más, el capitán iluminará la señal de los cinturones en preparación para nuestra llegada.
Just one circuit, about 5 minutes. So it should be landing around about 3:05 local time, a little bit over 20 minutes from now. So for the cabin crew, about 20 minutes to landing.
Arrival. If you are connecting on,